Why is apologizing so darn difficult? And more difficult when it comes to our partner. Right? Well, here is an article on how to make up with your partner after a big fight, to reignite the spark of love. Keep reading. Why saying, I am sorry, is such a challenging endeavor, especially to someone you still love, care about, and want to be in a relationship with. Apologies are not supposed to be easy. It is hard for us to accept our faults and more so to learn that someone's feelings are hurt, whether it is intentional or not, and the reason being you. It is soul-bearing indeed. Yet when one accepts one's fault and asks for forgiveness in the right manner, it is definitely powerful and rehabilitative and can win us friends. This Buzzle article addresses the issue of solving problems with your partner after a big fight. It is very important for all to learn this art of making up to your partners to have healthy relationships and avoid a clash of egos in a steady relationship. Scroll down to know more. Make up with your partner after a huge fight. Try to show that your love is more important than these petty fights. Fighting with someone you love, no matter how big or small the issue is, can be quite upsetting. You feel angry, hurt, and even say things you do not really mean. Therefore, it is important to make up to your partner. It will help you get over the fight, making your relationship healthier than before. By making up, you indirectly tell the person that their love is more important to you than the stupid petty fights. Come up with creative ways to make up to your partner. Even the cliched ones, like sending a bouquet of flowers with a sorry card, can work wonders. Take responsibility for your part of the fight and say sorry like you really mean it. Put yourself in your partner's shoes and think about your reaction. Try to see your partner's point of view. Arguing, shouting, and fighting will not help you reach any conclusion. Think with a cool head. If you think even 20% of the entire fight is your mistake, go ahead. Apologize for your part and make sure you apologize like you really mean it. Probably, by that time, your partner has also sorted out issues and is willing to compromise. You never know. If you apologize first, it will only make your partner realize that you gave the whole problem a serious thought, and that their views too are respected. Go for a long drive after that and binge on an ice cream. Wake up early to make a fantastic breakfast with a note that reads, I am sorry, forgive me. Usually after a huge fight, even if things are sorted, there is a tense atmosphere, isn't it? That is because you haven't done anything special for your partner after that huge fight. The word is make it up to them. You can wake up a little earlier than your partner does and prepare a fantastic breakfast for them. Arrange the table and do not forget to place a sorry note or card. A way to anybody's heart, be it man or woman, is through their stomach. This idea really works. The last time my friend's wife was upset, he made it up to her like this, and trust me, she was in tears. She hugged him and apologized too. Go away to a romantic place for a couple of days. Surprise your partner by taking him/her out to a romantic vacation for a few days. Spend some quality time with your partner and notice how your partner perceives the world differently. This is the essence of every relationship. Understand what your partner values, cherishes, and expects out of this relation. 90% of fights are caused because of a misunderstanding or difference in opinion. Everybody is different, and to err is human. Try to accept your partner the way he/she is, respect his or her views, be supportive. And if you are wrong, don't hesitate to apologize. Because ultimately the very fact that you guys are together is because of the bond of love. Try to strengthen it more by spending quality time together and not test it by fighting. There is nothing quite like making up after a huge fight. It can be the most magical moment. The very reason you make up to someone shows your love and concern for that person. When you apologize, you leave your ego behind and just want the person to forgive you, because for you his or her presence in your life means a lot to you. It makes your relationship stronger than before. So, if you still haven't apologized, go for it. It is really worth the effort.